This episode of CHS Pride TV is brought to you by the generous support of Columbia Power and Water, dedication and commitment to safer power and a better community.
Coming up on this episode of Pride TV,
it's Miss Sneed's turn on the hot seat.
We look for proof of ghosts at CHS.
We'll recap the March Madness basketball tournament.
And highlights from our very first ever CHS broadcasting.
That's coming up on this next edition of Pride TV. And live while we're young.
Welcome to this edition of Pride TV. I'm Kamaria.
I'm Amaya.
And I'm Nathan.
And I'm Kinsey.
Thanks for all of our positive feedbacks about our new segment, Hot Seat.
Here's this month's victim, guest, Miss Sneed.
Welcome back to Hot Seat. Today's guest is Miss Sneed. You have 15 seconds to answer each question, and once you get 3 questions wrong, you're done. Let's get started. Which was the first toy to be advertised on television?
Barbie.
Wrong. What does BMW stand for?
British Motor Wheels.
Wrong. What is the most common eye color in humans?
Brown.
Correct. What bones are babies born without?
Kneecaps and few skulls.
Correct. What do you call a baby goat?
A kid.
Correct. What is your body's largest organ?
Your skin.
Correct. What was the first state?
Wherever Plymouth Rock is. Pennsylvania?
Wrong. One last question. Who do you want to see next on Hot Seat?
Miss Davis.
Thank you.
Thanks to Miss Sneed for helping us on our first edition of Hot Seat.
Do you want to nominate someone for Hot Seat? Send us a message on TikTok at CHS Pride TV.
Last month, we spoke with Mr. Brown about some of his paranormal investigations here at the school.
We were still curious about if there really might be ghosts at CHS, so we conducted our own investigation. You'll be surprised with what we found.
Some of those pictures are really hard to explain. Maybe the school really is haunted.
No.
We'll be right back after this short break.
Thank you.
biggest tournament in basketball was last month.
Everyone was excited to fill out their brackets for March Madness again this year.
Here's a quick recap on this year's bracket busting tournament.
What up, Pro TV? I'm Cam, and today we'll be talking about the March Madness Championship game. North Carolina took a really tough loss to Kansas, but, you know, it is what it is. Here are some highlights of the championship game. All right, he goes for the dunk, and it's a block. It's a block. He went up for the dunk and got completely manhandled. What a play by Kansas. He's in the paint. What are you going to do with it? Hook? Hey. Good play by Kansas. He's in the paint. He's posting him up. Yes, sir. Three-pointer. Good. They on the fast break. What they going to do with it? And one. In the whole season, actually, but had one bad game that cost them the championship. Thank you, Pro TV, for listening to me. I don't really do much of this, but, you know, today we are. And I hope y'all have a good day.
Another great springtime event is Easter.
We were hoping to have our first ever Easter picnic outside, but the weather did not cooperate.
So we improvised and we had our own picnic and Easter egg hunt inside. Here are the highlights.
As it was.
That was a blast. Who got the most eggs?
I think it's Kenzie.
She may have won, but I think we all had a great time.
Be sure to follow us on TikTok, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter at CHS Pride TV.
We'll see you next time on
Pride TV.
We didn't even do it. We
got to reshoot it anyway.
Today, we're going to show you some really cool outdoor activities you can do this summer.
Sup, guys? We're going to make some cake pops. Okay, let's get started. First thing we're going to need, we don't need instructions. First of all, I already read the instructions. We've got the oven preheating. 350. We don't need to go over like the instructions. Y'all don't care about all that. Let's just pour in some of this batter, am I right? Oh. I washed my hands. Alright, let's just break up some of these clumps. Let's just break up some of these clumps. And now we're gonna go in with let's just go in with some water. So this is a cup of water. And how about we stir that up a little bit? So let's just, in case y'all didn't know, which I don't know why you wouldn't know, but like I have a lot of baking experience. Next we're putting in some eggs. These are fresh from the chicken. And I mean that. These came from my cousin's house. These are some high quality eggs. Oh,
some GoPro action of that, am I right?
All right, let's whisk in these eggs, bad boy. All right, let's get into it. Ooh, let's get into it. Y'all seeing this? Are y'all seeing this in here? So we're making, I need to tell you what we're making.
We're gonna make some cake pops.
We're making cake pops. Funfetti. All right, now we're gonna go in with half a cup of oil. And let's really whisk that together because you just want to make sure it's nice and combined. Our oven's already been preheating. Dang, that was quick. Look at that. Look at us go. That batter looks good, boy. We're about to pop that in the oven, but let's just take a quick break.
Hi, friends. Wow, those cake pops sure look like they're going to turn out real good. In the meantime, why don't we do some painting? First off, we're just going to start with some trees, some happy trees over here. Wow, those trees sure do look pretty. You know, when I think of trees, I think of the outdoors. Speaking of outdoors, let's check out what's going on outside.
Hi guys, I'm Anna, and today we're gonna show you some really cool outdoor activities you can do this summer, starting with some trampoline action.
Do some jumping.
Woo! Ow!
My ankle!
Ow!
I just sprained my ankle. I really did. How are we supposed to do our other parkour activities? Okay, you can jump. Whew. Hit him with that.
Ooh! Ooh!
Hit him with the.
Ooh! Oh!
And we're back. Our oven is just about ready, and now we're gonna pour our batter into our pan. First you wanna generously coat your pan in baking spray, so it doesn't stick to the pan. I'm being very generous because I don't want this to stick. So our oven is done preheating, so now we're gonna pour our batter into our pan.
Who's gonna tell us?
Now we're gonna pop it into the oven. So we need to allow this to cool for a little bit before we get into the, Dang, that turned out good. All right, so we're gonna let it cool for a little bit. So in order for it to cool down a little bit quicker, we're just gonna go ahead and crumble it. Let's try to get it into the bowl. So we're gonna start crumbling it. and mashing it up. Ooh, it's a lot of steam. I'm gonna finish mashing this up and then we're gonna wait for it to cool down a little bit more.
We're just about finished up here. Let's check back in a few.
Okay, things are getting pretty intense out here, but without further ado, let's get into some hardcore parkour. Okay, I call this one the 360. All right, forget the name. We're gonna send it down this hill. We're gonna fully send it down the hill.
Okay guys, so our cake has been cooling. We're gonna add some icing to hold the cake batter together. So let's just get into it. You don't need that much, like that's gonna be enough. Cause you just gotta really, really incorporate it. And it's gonna take a minute. So yeah, we're gonna just keep incorporating this. So it's nice and incorporated now and the consistency that we want it to be. We're gonna roll it up into little cake balls. We're just gonna scoop it up. I'm gonna go in with my hands, they're clean. Roll it and plop it down. Okay, we'll come back to you when we're done. I don't think we can put this in the school broadcasting. Get a shot.
We up here on the roof with the GoPro. Oh. Okay. Trying to slide down this roof.
Okay, now we have them all formed into our cake balls. And now we're just gonna pop them in the freezer and let them harden.
All right, I'm gonna stick the cake balls with these straws so we can dip them in the chocolate more easily. Shoot, they're breaking. Oh, this is a good idea. Okay, only the first one broke.
Okay, now we're getting to the fun part. We're gonna start melting the chocolate on this double boiler so we can. Okay, we're gonna start melting this chocolate so we can dip our cake pops in it. Ooh. Ooh. That smells so good. Alright. Okay. Okay. Ooh, it's already melting! Science! Look at that. By golly. Okay, our chocolate's just about melted here. I'm gonna add a couple dots of this red food coloring.
Ooh.
Look at that color. So now what I'm going to do is start dipping them. Oh no. Whoa. Right. Cool. Alright, these are okay. So let's just keep covering it and we'll get back to you when we're done. All right, we're done covering them in chocolate. Now let's hit it with some sprinkles. Oh, they're not sticking. Cool. Okay, they're sticking to some of them. All right, the cake pops are done. Let's wait for them to harden. Thanks for watching our video, guys. Bye! And live while we're young.